about your inspiration for this line.
Fall was all about fun 70s, the swinging 70s. I watched a lot of Charlotte Rampling movies, like, and then watched Blow Up and a lot of these really fun 70s movies, because Leona is all about the sophisticated girl that doesn't take life too seriously, and fashion supposed to be fun.
Yeah, all the girls came out and they gave us a little wink. Their smile was, it wasn't like this serious model face. Yeah, they were having fun.
The cheerleader backstage, you know, it was all about a little bounce, a smile, a wink. That's what Leona's about.
So how did you get the chance to show at National Fashion Week? Like, did you just get a call one morning, or how did this all come about?
We were approached back in the fall, I believe, and I said, absolutely. And what else can we do? Like, we'll show, but this is so important to us. The brand is based here in Nashville, so what can we do to help make this event a success? And they did an amazing job. I mean, look at it. Sold out show every single night. So we're just so happy that Nashville's taking that step.
Yes, very excited. And tell us, where can we find you?
We're at Hemline in the Hill Center, Emmeline in Franklin, and E. Allen in Murfreesboro.
All right, so you have more than enough places to go to check her out.